just cutting down any kind of shrubbery, I'm going to cover it all over ourselves. It's our only choice at this moment. The more we can get, the better. It's going to both insulate us, as well as keep some of the water off us. As you can see, it's still lightning down. We don't fix ourselves, we can easily go to hypothermia tonight. So, I'm pretty chopping at it. Almost at my leg. Right,
this,
I think this will help
us
massively, man. Keep recording, mate.
You cut your leg?
No, it almost came at my leg. But we're getting a good amount of shit. Oh, there we go, that's a good. Get some of this. As well, feels insulated and dry. I take pictures of the lightning.
Yeah, it caught it in the background.
Right, it's a good hustle, it's a good hustle. I think we've got a good amount.
Yeah.
Do you want to like sit there? Try and move and sit closer to our camp. Sit down and try to cover yourself if you can.
What?
Just put a camera down if you can. Or just keep hold of it on a...
And sit down, yeah?
Move all this shit close to the camp. So I'll hold the camera if you want.
Yeah. Yeah, so just moving all the gear close to the camp. Then we're going to sit down and we're going to try to cover ourselves from head to toe in it all. But oh my god, it is absolutely miserable out here, you know? Don't stop believing.
Like that.
Yeah? Come on, good hustle.
Can you get it? Take the camera, mate. Yeah. By the way, mate, you got a sucky t-shirt.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
Yeah, nice. Okay, we're going to get ourselves, hopefully, a decent temperature today. It's going to be really badly, but oh my god, we can hopefully get ourselves some kind of protection. Luckily right now I'm staying warm, but I'm just popping this down so I don't feel too bad at the moment. But once we're static, that's when it's all going to come in. It's going to pay the price. I'm not really having any real shelter. You've got enough?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop it a bit more, that's it.
Yep.
Okay, that's that done?
Yep.
Right. Put the machete in the ground there. So, okay, bring it in.
Shall I carry on recording?
Keep recording. Toss it down if you want, mate.
Yep. Right. Oh, fuck.
Together, yeah. One of the reasons. Okay, we've got a lot, we're moving. Where's your bags?
Here, I'm sitting on them.
You're sitting on your bag? What are these bags here above mine?
Yours.
Yeah, I'll bring them closer to you. Maybe underneath, get some protection as well.
Yeah.
Is that a plastic bottle there?
What?
That's on. Yeah, I'm going to leave it there.
Can you put mine out as well?
I don't want to affect any water, mate.
You're not?
No, no, no. Best way to protect more puddles from our.
Yeah.
Hey, have you got your belt off? Your belt thing
yep.
off? Yeah, I'm going to sit down.
In my bag.
Okay, let's bring everything closer to us here.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah.
Feel warmer?
Yeah.
I feel a lot warmer already.
Should I stop recording now?
Yeah, we've stopped recording.